Susan.
Hi. First check-in of the day. Mm-hmm. We just arrived.
All you see, the cars, the place,
the views. We drove in a storm, but it was a fun time. We had good tunes. Sudaha made a playlist.
I did.
Yes, we did steal some of it.
Actually?
No, I'm lying.
That'd be funny. Let them know about the storm, apparently.
Yeah, so it was going to be, we were about to cancel this trip the night before, but no. We decided to persevere and keep going. So here we are, finally at our destination.
And now back to your regularly scheduled program.
What kind of coffee? What?
As a vegan, I object.
Because as a vegan, vegan. Because vegan. Because veganism is a vegan
all the way to the vegan world.
Isn't this gorgeous? It's so serene. The chalet is really beautiful. The weather's really nice for a snowy day. It's just honestly such an amazing day today. And it's gonna be an amazing day because we have fun things planned. Once we're done with work and school, breakfast, lunch, hopefully we'll hit up the town of MONT-TREMBLANT and then come back, get cozy, play games, have dinner. It's just gonna be a fun time. And then tomorrow's gonna be really exciting because we're gonna hit the slopes. But for now, I wanna take in the snow. I don't know what we'll do with this, honestly. We're getting ready to just hit the city, but right before, take pictures because it's so cute outside. I mean, look at this. It's snowing, it's stunning. We're gonna play with the snow.
3 hours later.
All right, so we're going out in the friggin' cold, getting some photos in. I can't expel my lungs getting frozen. So yeah, very cold, very yes. Beautiful, but like the lighting, thanks to Rama, shout out to Rama.
Honestly, she just knew.
And yeah, we love it. It's so cute to get photos in the cold.
Yeah, we're freezing here, pizzas are defrosting in the oven.
Hot tub is simmering, getting
bubbling.
Hot.
It's bubbling.
And we're probably gonna enjoy ourselves and have a great time and, you know, play games. I'm gonna definitely be the Twister master.
Twister, yes.
Mario Kart, none of these girls got nothing on me. Listen, they got a need for speed, but speed is all I got. It's all I am. It's all I am. DNA.
It's in her blood.
My blood.
It's in her blood.
It's my blood.
He's not your blood.
He's not your blood. So yeah, we're gonna go enjoy ourselves and yeah.
Yes. All right. Checking later. All right.
We did not end up going to the city, but we're filming lots of content. We're retrying this fire that wasn't working yesterday, so we're doing it again. Hopefully it'll work this time. Because we need a fire and we need to light up the jacuzzi, right, Ita?
The jacuzzi are already ready.
Yes, I'm ready to dip into the jacuzzi, people.
Period. Dip. Period.
Success? Hopefully it stays.
Yasmin!
You guys kept saying blow, baby, blow.
Success!
Some of us are already in jacuzzi. I'm gonna go in right now.
Mm-hmm.
They're gonna come meet us after.
Yes.
There's lots of space. We'll have a good time.
De la place en masse.
The jacuzzi. Voulez-vous venir dans mon jacuzzi?
De la place en masse dans ma jacuzzi.
Voulez-vous venir dans mon jacuzzi?
We're out here relaxing because you know what we do. We in the hot tub.
And we are relaxing.
Yeah.
We are relaxing in the
hot tub.
Part two. Evening two. Tacos. And then we also have chickpea tacos as well. For the vegans out here.
Rise and shine.
You're being attacked. We're not gonna be those black people that are late, okay?
Hell no.
No.
Let's go.
So our asses are up right now. I'm just saying.
Emotionally, I don't want to be, but physically, we gotta go because we're literally looking at about an hour. Okay, let's get the ski gear in.
Let's keep the ski gearing up.
Yeah.
Okay. We are breakfast / lunches because we're not trying to buy anything there. So that's what we're doing right now. And hopefully we get there on time because it's already like 7:45. So let's hope.
We'll make it.
Ooh.
Get ready with me. Skiing.
For the first time.
Snowboarding.
First time. Snowboarding for the first time.
Ooh, okay. The sun is really hitting y'all. The sun is hitting.
We're ready to go.
Okay, so guys.
So what are you doing? Who's breaking bones today?
No breaking bones.
God forbid. So essentially now we are heading to ski.
Snowboard. We're gonna snowboard. I think one of us is skiing, but we're all snowboarding out.
Yeah. And then one recommendation would be to honestly get here on time because the parking.
We'll show you how the parking's looking like. We have to take a shuttle bus from the parking lot to the actual like check-in place. So that gives you an idea.
And it's a big walk.
This is a bus. Is this what we're taking?
Yeah. This is what we're taking.
We'll see y'all up there, girl.
See you up there.
Yasmin. So, Swad, what are we doing now?
We're going up on the bunny hills and we're about to snowboard. So it's gonna take a time.
The smallest little one, of course, for us.
Beginner.
Yeah. So, that's what we're going to do. No. No, who said Yasmin? You saw it, right?
What?
You're right. She's the first to fall on her ass.
And did I lie? I never lied.
She's also the first one to try, so.
Oh, yeah.
Watch this.
Here we go. No.
all the time. Love that. Dig is right there. Also falling on the rocks. It is a grand old time falling. It's just great.
Starbucks. And just like that,
there she is.
Okay. It's been fun. We didn't die, y'all.
No, it was amazing. Y'all, the group chat came out.
Yeah.
Strong.
The trip came out of the group chat.
Yeah. We really did. We had a great time.
We did all we wanted to do. Mm-hmm. We had a fire going. We went snowboarding.
We had good food, good company, good conversations. Yeah.
Great true jacuzzi.
Oh,
yeah.
My God. Want to say good night.
Goodbye
to this chapter.
Yeah, goodbye to the chapter.
That's when we will see chapter. Us.
And what are we gonna do?
We'll see you elsewhere.
Bye. A little gas run.
I want to throw away my gun. Okay.
Winnie, Quebec.
Literally, that fire was so nice.
I said,
what do I do?